next time on This Old House Trade School.
We'll add insulation to the oldest part of the house.
And we're gonna build and plant a raised garden bed.
Roger, this looks amazing. I am so excited.
And we're gonna show you the right way to make a roof waterproof.
I love it, a watertight edge and a watertight roof. Nice job.
Thanks.
That's next time on This Old House Trade School.